I wish I was in the land of cotton.